doing what's best for you really has played a huge part in your success. And I think that that's inspirational for young girls as they're moving forward in their decision making. I feel like successful people usually have a great routine, right? So what are the things that you do on a daily basis that have translated to success on the pitch?
Well, my diet is like one thing that's huge. I'm like mostly plant-based, and I've actually asked you for a lot of advice about that. So thank you for that.
I do feel like food plays a really important role in your performance. And as you mentioned, I've been plant-based for 3 years. I notice it, but for you, like, how have you noticed the way that that lifestyle and the way of eating really impact your playing career?
It's been huge. Honestly, like I think I've been mostly plant-based since late 2017. So yeah, it's been like pretty much 3 years about for me. And I was like, I wish I would have gone like plant-based earlier, but I just like didn't know that, like, I don't know. I was like, I don't know if I could compete at like the highest level while eating plant-based. Like, where do I get my protein from? Like, I'm never gonna feel full on salads, like, you know, which obviously like, I don't eat salad that often, but that's like what I had in my mind. And then like, I had some teammates like Shalina Zdorsky, who plays for the Canadian national team, and Orlando, Tony Presley, who plays for Orlando, like they were plant-based. And then one of Cervano's teammates on Orlando City was also plant-based. And so I just like asked so many questions from them, and then like start like slowly went vegetarian and then vegan. And I was like, wow, like I feel so much better. Like I haven't had a stomach ache in 3 years. I like grew up having stomach aches like every couple days, just like meat just like didn't sit well with me. But I used to love it. Like I didn't know that. I didn't pay attention to my body like I do now. So yeah, like my diet plays a huge role, and I feel like it's just like, just the energy that I have, like with my diet, feeling just like good and just like regular. I know that's like a little TMI, and just other things. I feel like in general, I'm just really happy with my decision.
Never TMI.
I don't know why you went plant-based originally. Was it like ethical reasons or was it health-wise?
Fully diet, and now obviously like I've learned more about the impact on the environment and the animals. My energy levels and my recovery are insane, and so that's why, I mean, I'm so like, it's awesome that to hear you say that. But the one thing that I said is I wish I would have done it while I was playing, just to see if it would have made an impact on the length of my career.
Yeah.
The injuries, you know, little things like that we don't even
totally
think about.
Yeah, and like the one thing you said is like recovery, like that was one thing I didn't touch upon, but like it's huge. Like now I'm kind of like, I don't even notice because I don't know another way. But in my initial like 6 months, I remember there was one game, like I think it was She Believes in 2018. It was our third game, and I had played I think like 90 minutes, like the first two games is the third game. And I remember like Allie Long, like after the game, she was like, Al, like you were an animal, like you were running up and down the field, you were covering for everyone, like I can't believe it, like you aren't you tired, like you just played like 3 90-minute matches in a week, you know. And I was like, and I didn't even think about it at that time, but I was like, oh my god, like I was running a lot, like, and I usually don't recover that fast. So that was like the like aha moment, like I think like 6 months after I like started to go vegan, that I was like, wow, like this really is having a positive impact on my career. And I like thought that it would have the opposite.
Well, you're killing it.